7 best stock photo websites for selling photos online. 1. Alamy. Alamy has over 60 million images and is the largest stock photo website, but they also pay well too. Photographers earn 50% of every sale, and aren't restricted to selling exclusively with Alamy. To join, photographers need to fill out a form and pass a quality control test. To date, Alamy has made $180 million in payouts to photographers. 2. ISTOCK. ISTOCK is owned by Getty and is one of the most well-known stock imagery sites. In order to start contributing, you will need to sign up for a free account and submit 3 of your very best photos. If your photos pass the quality standards, iStock is a great place to start selling stock imagery. They offer 15 to 45% for commissions, and their website gets more traffic than almost any other stock imagery site. 3. Shutterstock. Shutterstock is a global marketplace for artists and creators to sell royalty-free images, footage, vectors, and illustrations. Shutterstock serves customers from 150-plus countries and has paid over $350 million to their contributors. To get approval, you need to undergo a strict quality control process. 4. DREAMSTIME. DREAMSTIME is a well-known micro-stock website. Photographers can expect a 25 to 50% royalty, though can only withdraw once their account balance exceeds $100. If you upload an exclusive image, you'll receive an extra 10%. Anyone can join the DREAMSTIME community and sell their photos, images, and videos. To start selling on DREAMSTIME, you will need to set up an account and submit sample photos. If your samples are approved, your photos will then be made available for sale, and you will receive a 25 to 50% royalty off of each sale. 5. Getty Images. Getty Images is one of the first companies to start licensing stock imagery online. Today, it is one of the most popular stock imagery websites. Getty's entry requirements are more stringent than many of the other agencies, and they only pay out 20% commission to photographers, but the amount of traffic that Getty receives means more potential sales, making it worth it for many photographers. Getty looks for images that convey emotions or concept, and images that are engaging, exclusive, and unexpected. 6. FOTOLIA. FOTOLIA is a top-tier stock imagery website. Photos uploaded at FOTOLIA becomes a part of the Adobe Stock Library, which means they are also available in other Adobe applications like Photoshop, Illustrator and more to make the purchase easy for buyers. It is free to join, and there are no limits on how many images you can upload. There's also a free image section, where you can donate some of your photos if they are rejected from the regular database, allowing you to get some extra exposure. You can earn 33% of each sale through both FOTOLIA and Adobe Stock. For images downloaded from a subscription plan, the minimum guaranteed payment depends on the photographer's rank. To sell here, you must be 18 or older with a confirmed FOTOLIA account. 7. 123RF. 123RF, as the name implies, is a royalty-free stock site. Royalty-free sites offer a static price per image download, no matter on the use, to some degree, as there are limits. These sites can work well if your collection is large or in a particular niche. They currently offer 50% commissions from customers who download with credits and 36 cents per download from subscription customers. Uploads are fairly easy and straightforward with options for FTP, Java or basic uploader. There is a 300 megabytes limit for each upload. After the initial sign up and upload, 123RF is fast and easy to use. The more photos you add, the higher your commissions are. So these are the 7 best stock photo websites for selling photos online. Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, please do not forget to like and subscribe to our channel. In this channel you will get information on small business, investing and make money online.